And remember him as he has guided you, for indeed you were before that among those astray.
ثُمَّ أَفِيضُوا مِنْ حَيْثُ أَفَاضَ النَّاسُ وَاسْتَغْفِرُوا اللَّهَ إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ.
Then depart from the place from where all the people depart and ask forgiveness of Allah. Indeed, Allah is forgiving and merciful.
فَإِذَا قَضَيْتُمْ مناسككم فاذكروا الله كذكركم آباءكم أو أشد ذكرا فمن الناس من يقول ربنا آتنا في الدنيا وما له في الآخرة من خلاق.
And when you have completed your rites, remember Allah like your previous remembrance of your fathers, or with much greater remembrance. And among the people is he who says, Our Lord, give us in this world, and he will have in the hereafter no share.
وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَقُولُ رَبَّنَا آتِنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا حَسَنَةً وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنَةً وَقِنَا عَذَابَ النَّارِ.
But among them is he who says, Our Lord, give us in this world that which is good, and in the hereafter that which is good, and protect us from the punishment of the fire.
أُولَٰئِكَ لَهُمْ نَصِيبٌ مِّمَّا كَسَبُوا وَاللَّهُ سَرِيعُ الْحِسَابِ.
Those will have a share of what they have earned, and Allah is swift in account.
وَاذْكُرُوا اللَّهَ فِي أَيَّامٍ مَعْدُودَاتٍ فَمَنْ تَعَجَّلَ فِي يَوْمَيْنِ فَلَا إِثْمَ عَلَيْهِ وَمَنْ تَأَخَّرَ فَلَا إِثْمَ عَلَيْهِ لِمَنِ اتَّقَى وَاتَّقُوا اللَّهَ وَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّكُمْ إِلَيْهِ تُحْشَرُونَ.
And remember Allah during specific numbered days. Then whoever hastens his departure in 2 days, there is no sin upon him. And whoever delays until the third, there is no sin upon him, for him who fears Allah. And fear Allah, and know that unto him you will be gathered.
وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يُعْجِبُكَ قَوْلُهُ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَيُشْهِدُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا فِي قَلْبِهِ وَهُوَ أَلَدُّ الْخِصَامِ.
And of the people is he whose speech pleases you in worldly life, and he calls Allah to witness as to what is in his heart, yet he is the fiercest of opponents.
وَإِذَا تَوَلَّى سَعَى فِي الْأَرْضِ لِيُفْسِدَ فِيهَا وَيُهْلِكَ الْحَرْثَ وَالنَّسْلِ وَاللَّهُ لَا يُحِبُّ الْفَسَادِ.
And when he goes away, he strives throughout the land to cause corruption therein and destroy crops and animals. And Allah does not like corruption.
وَإِذَا قِيلَ لَهُ اتَّقِ اللَّهَ أَخَذَتْهُ الْعِزَّةُ بِالْإِثْمِ فَحَسْبُهُ جَهَنَّمُ وَلَبِئْسَ الْمِهَادُ.
And when it is said to him, Fear Allah, pride in the sin takes hold of him. Sufficient for him is hellfire, and how wretched is the resting place.
وَمِنَ النَّاسِ مَنْ يَشْرِي نَفْسَهُ ابْتِغَاءَ مَرْضَاتِ اللَّهِ وَاللَّهُ رَؤُوفٌ بِالْعِبَادِ.
And of the people is he who sells himself, seeking means to the approval of Allah. And Allah is kind to his servants.
يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا ادْخُلُوا السلم كافة ولا تتبعوا خطوات الشيطان إنه لكم عدو مبين.
O you who have believed, enter into Islam completely and perfectly and do not follow the footsteps of Satan. Indeed, he is to you a clear enemy.
فَإِنْ زَلَلْتُمْ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَتْكُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتُ فَاعْلَمُوا أَنَّ اللَّهَ عَزِيزٌ حَكِيمٌ.
But if you deviate after clear proofs have come to you, then know that Allah is exalted in might and wise.
هَلْ يَنظُرُونَ إِلَّا أَنْ يَأْتِيَهُمُ اللَّهُ فِي ظُلَلٍ مِّنَ الْغَمَامِ وَالْمَلَائِكَةُ وَقُضِيَ الْأَمْرُ وَإِلَى اللَّهِ تُرْجَعُ الْأُمُورُ.
Do they await but that Allah should come to them in covers of clouds, and the angels as well, and the matter is then decided? And to Allah all matters are returned.
سَلْ بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ كَمْ آتَيْنَاهُمْ مِنْ آيَةٍ بَيِّنَةٍ وَمَنْ يُبَدِّلْ نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَتْهُ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ شَدِيدُ الْعِقَابِ.
Ask the children of Israel how many signs of evidence we have given them. And whoever exchanges the favor of Allah for disbelief after it has come to him, then indeed Allah is severe in penalty.
زُيِّنَ لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا وَيَسْخَرُونَ مِنَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَالَّذِينَ اتَّقَوْا فَوْقَهُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ وَاللَّهُ يَرْزُقُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ بِغَيْرِ حِسَابٍ.
Beautified for those who disbelieve is the life of this world, and they ridicule those who believe. But those who fear Allah are above them on the day of resurrection, and Allah gives provision to whom He wills without account.
كَانَ النَّاسُ أُمَّةً وَاحِدَةً فَبَعَثَ اللَّهُ النَّبِيِّينَ مُبَشِّرِينَ وَمُنذِرِينَ وَأَنزَلَ مَعَهُمُ الْكِتَابَ بِالْحَقِّ لِيَحْكُمَ بَيْنَ النَّاسِ فِيمَا اخْتَلَفُوا فِيهِ وَمَا اخْتَلَفَ فِيهِ إِلَّا الَّذِينَ أُوتُوهُ مِنْ بَعْدِ مَا جَاءَتْهُمُ الْبَيِّنَاتُ بَغْيًا بَيْنَهُمْ فَهَدَى اللَّهُ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لِمَا اخْتَلَفُوا فِيهِ مِنَ الْحَقِّ بِإِذْنِهِ وَاللَّهُ يَهْدِي مَنْ يَشَاءُ إِلَىٰ صِرَاطٍ مُسْتَقِيمٍ.
Mankind was of one religion before their deviation. Then Allah sent the prophets as bringers of good tidings and warners, and sent down with them the scripture in truth to judge between the people concerning that in which they differed. And none differed over the scripture except those who were given it, after the clear proofs came to them, out of jealous animosity among themselves.